Massive swarms of desert locusts are destroying crops across western and central India, spearing into Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh and Punjab now, after Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Haryana. As the government said, it has stepped up its response to the country's worst locust attack in nearly three decades. Locust containment measures and sprinkling operations have been conducted in 303 locations spread over more than 47,000 hectares till Wednesday in 20 districts of Rajasthan, 9 in Madhya Pradesh, 2 in Gujarat and 1 each in Uttar Pradesh and Punjab, sources in the Agriculture Ministry said. The government is using specialized spraying machines and has set up 11 control rooms to coordinate the response. Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar is closely monitoring the situation and held three meetings with state agriculture ministers and representatives of pesticides companies, officials said. The government is also inviting tenders for drones for aerial spraying of insecticides. After attacking crops in Madhya Pradesh, a swarm of locusts reached Uttar Pradesh's Jhansi district on Wednesday, a government official said. Other districts in the region are also on alert. In Maharashtra, swarms of locusts that had entered Katol and Parshivani in Nagpur district over the last 4 days might move towards Ramtek city, though it is difficult to predict their exact flying course, a senior agriculture department official said. Punjab too has been put on high alert for the infestation and control rooms have been set up in each district and farmers have been asked to report any activity of locusts, Punjab Director Agriculture Savatantar Kumar Iyeri said. A single square kilometer of the swarm can contain somewhere between 4 to 8 crore adult locusts. Every single day, if they cover 130 to 150 kilometers, they can eat the food consumed by as many as 35,000 people, it said. News Desk.